Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'll be sharing with you what I recently picked up and a few mail calls. So let's get started with today's pre-order pickups, and that is the Venomize Pops. This one is Venomize Thanos. We got Venomize Groot. I feel a little tired today, so I'm not as energetic like the other videos. Here's Venomize Rocket. So these were the last three that I pre-ordered, and I thought to myself that they weren't that great looking, and I wanted to get them to have a complete set of Venomize Pops. And just to keep my Venom collection good and intact. So, but looking at him now, like I thought the weakest one would be Groot, but now looking at him, he actually looks pretty awesome. And the lamest one out of all of them, I would say, is Thanos. He looks like a cheap old pirate or something. I don't know. I'm gonna have to take him out and see what's going on. And then Groot, I don't know, I felt like they could have done a lot more than just like sharp teeth, eyes and stuff, so we're gonna have to take a look at that one. That probably might be the second weakest out of Wave 2. And moving on, if you guys haven't already checked out my Goku unboxing, I picked this one up. It wasn't a pre-order, but it was set aside for me at GameStop, so that's nice. And I got a medium-sized t-shirt. So this is the GameStop exclusive Kamehameha Goku. And that's another set of pops I'd like to keep intact. And that is my Goku pops. I have every single Goku pop so far. And I was going to sell some of them to make some extra cash. But I decided to keep them just because Goku is my favorite. One of my favorite anime characters. Next up, we got another pickup or mail call is Dwight Schrute, the Walmart exclusive. This is a very minty box. Crazy, crazy how minty this box is. Because usually Walmart does a terrible job on shipping, but they learned to ship in a box, which is awesome. Yeah, and that one is a mail call from yesterday. And today's mail call, very excited for this one. And that is the Yu-Gi-Oh! Blue Eyes White Dragon Metallic. And it's a size small. That is so cool. Look at that. I'm so excited to open this. I love Yu-Gi-Oh! Can't wait for them to create more. This is a sign that they will start making more of them. I hope they come out with another bunch of them, because I really need more Yu-Gi-Oh! In my life. So, the next mail call was very disappointing because I didn't get what I wanted, and that was the Broly, or however you pronounce it. God, I love this guy. He's so cool. The character, but this pop is just something else. Look at that. That's so cool. And it's unfortunate that I wasn't able to get the chase. I did a live unboxing on Facebook because I'm part of a Funko Pop group, and a lot of people wanted to know if I got it or not, because I posted a picture. Hey, I got my package finally. And I really love that 2019 Dragon Ball Z sticker. That is such a cool sticker. You can actually see the Z right there. And then inside of that is Vegeta and Goku. That's so cool. But I was really hoping for the chase, because the chase is the first ever Dragon Ball Z chase, and one of the few 6-inch chases that glow. And I think it's the second anime chase ever. So this is very cool. And that thing is going for about $200 plus, Which sucks. That's like an automatic grail. But I'm hoping that Galactic Toys will restock and I'll take another crack at it. But I already sold one. A lot of people, I guess, missed out because it sold out. And yeah, I have two people very interested in this and the second one that I have. And yeah, I'm very happy with what I have here. The Dwight Schrute, this one was just to help someone out. This went on in stock on the website, and I just decided to buy him because he was $8, and it was $10 to get him shipped because you can pick it up at Walmart for free. So I decided to get him, and I don't know what to do yet, if I want to keep it or just help someone out, because I'm not collecting the office pops because that's just suicide. Let alone the freaking anime collection that I already have. It's the office pops are way too much. Or you're already getting way too much. Like it's crazy. I have no more space. There's no space anywhere in my room. Like the two. Like I had to put pops away to put my DBZ pops. Like I moved a lot of stuff, and I can't wait to hit 1,000 subscribers so we can do the room tour. That was a promise I made to the channel and to myself. And as far as unboxing goes and other videos, I will be doing an unboxing on the Brawly or Broly. I will be doing it on the Venomized Rocket, Thanos, Groot, and this one is going to be coming up here pretty soon. So stay tuned. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to the channel. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. And any questions, comment below, guys. Take care, and I'll see you on the next one.